No printing on this tape. Alright, so that'll be it for my quick VHS update for November 4th, 2020. And that's the only tape I got in the mail from eBay today. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this quick VHS update video. And I'll see you guys later for the next video. Catch you guys later and peace out.